Good morning, guys. It's early in the morning. Happy day 3 of vlogmas. I'm trying to get hype for y'all. I'm trying to get Matty iced. I'm trying to get Matty iced for y'all, but I'm not gonna lie, y'all, it's really hard. It's early in the morning. You know what? We're gonna have a good day. We're going in the office. We're gonna see some friends. It's gonna be a good day. We are scrambling right now. Not late or anything, but I just feel like I'm just on the go. I think that's how I usually get in the morning. Just, I don't know, maybe I have like ADHD or something in the morning. I don't know, maybe just in the morning though. Or maybe all the time. I don't know. Anyways.
Hey, you know, we're here with the boy Johnson.
What's happening?
What we doing, bro?
Working, we're working.
You know the vibes. Okay, so just finished lunch, pretty full, need a stand, so
what up, it is like 7:30-ish, just finished eating dinner. Honestly, I don't really have that much content, man. Like, I guess my life is just boring. That kind of sucks. I don't have dance, I didn't exercise today, I just kind of like just chilled, did nothing. So I'll like play some games real quick so y'all can see, like, I don't know, me playing games. That's content, right? Like, people like watching people playing games, like on Twitch and stuff. So we're gonna play some TFT, maybe some Fortnite later. Actually, right now we're multitasking. We've got our second day of vlogmas being uploaded right now, and we're playing TFT. Look at it, you know the vibes. This is me. My name's Roll Like a Big Shot. Look at that. All right, guys, not doing that well. We are currently last place. Roll Like a Big Shot is rolling like a very small shot, actually. Yeah, hopefully you can still win. I don't know. I think we'll win because I'm like really good at this game and everything. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. We'll see. Okay, guys, a little quick update. We're not last place. We are fourth. And our team looks pretty strong. Let me give y'all a quick preview. Maybe my team can win this one and y'all will see. I feel like I could be a pro gamer. Honestly, if I was like 6'5", I could probably easily be a pro gamer. But since I'm like only 6 feet tall, then yeah, like I'm just not a pro gamer. But yeah, we just won. Let's see. Ooh, we're second place now. Let's go. We're in this. Come on. And here we go. The last battle. Can the team pull it off? Can we get first place? We're currently second, which, you know, we'll take second, but obviously we want to get first. Can we pull off the comeback? It looks like the comeback's happening. It looks like it's happening. Let's go. Bye-bye. See you. You are dead. And just like that team, we went from last place to let's see it. Let's see the victory screen. Oh, look at those fireworks. Let's go. And victory. It's just too easy, guys. It's just way too easy. Like, come on, dude. If I was 6'5", I would be a major league gamer by now. Like, what a shame. What a shame. Alright, y'all. We're about to play Fortnite on the PS5. Y'all, look at that. PS5. Yeah, I got that. I'm like that. I'm different. You already know. Wait, y'all, real quick, look at my character, dude. It's Kakashi from Naruto. Wait, let me do a little thing for y'all. Hey. That's fire. Now let me do a little dance. Let me do a little. Hey, whoa, hey. Alright, we're gonna see if we can get a win, because we just won in TFT, right? So have to win Fortnite too, just so I can show y'all that I really am a pro gamer, and I would have gone to be a pro gamer if I was like 6'5". Yeah, no, I actually suck at this game. 66, yeah. It was a good run. I'm not going to play Fortnite anymore for the rest of the night. Thank you guys for watching, and yep.